One thing I really love about your coffee is the different flavors that you put in. Can you talk about your process? How do you come up with the flavors, the drink?
We have the roastery, and me and one of our other employees, Morgan, we do all the roasting. As you said, we started with just two, and now we've expanded to, I think we have 12 different bags, 12 different types of coffee, including blends, not just single origin, that we've been messing around with. It's really exciting being able to test the coffee and different roast profiles, the different region, just to really pull out the flavor notes from each bean, because each bean has its own flavor note and has its own flavor profile to it. So it's not just like, oh, here's some dark coffee, you know, it's dark coffee. No, it's like these dark coffee has oat and cherry and smoky flavor notes to them and stuff like that. And it's really fun honing in on those and really finding the ratio, the roast profile for each bean that we find that we love the most.
And honestly, that's my name of the game in everything we do. It's all testing, especially being a new business. Nothing is finite. I tell every new hire who starts with us, you've got to be flexible and adaptable, because what wasn't a thing yesterday could be a thing tomorrow. We are very much in testing mode all the time. And we call our coffee shop our coffee lab, because when it comes to crafting drinks, the recipes are our bread and butter. I'm always looking for the next ingredient that we can use in a drink. I swear they come to me in like fever dreams. I'm like, oh, we have to make this. I have to find a way to replicate this flavor. And then I will just test. Some of them are a bust. Some of them are amazing. But really, it's about going outside the bounds of what you would typically see at a coffee shop. And that's utilizing baking recipes or cocktails and different things and adding those components into the coffee mix. And that's been really, really awesome for us. The community loves it. It's always bringing something new and something that their palate's going to be shocked by, but love at the same time.